You had to design a camping. First question was you had to design. Gaurav sir, question पर सबके साथ share कर देना, जो whichever student who hasn't received also. So
Okay.
the question number one was you had to design one camping site for a couple in deep jungle, and it has to be inspired from 100% eco-friendly lifestyle. Okay, and what was the second question? Ali, Likita,
yes.
What was the second question?
The second question was I don't remember.
You have the question paper, no?
Okay, so this is what I was thinking that you all should have done and should be doing. That one question you are solving in the classroom, second question after the test, second question solved by yourself. No one has to say this thing. If you want to learn more, then you would solve both of the questions and you'll send.
So second question was to prepare a memento for a car race or some
F1.
Kind of stuff, sir. For virus causing effect, like.
So there are so many things happens. Volunteering projects and games or those kind of things. People, famous celebrity, they do. To fundraise, okay. So I think no one has solved. Whoever has sent their work, no one has solved among them. That's the thing. Okay, all right. So I saw your work. Neatness is good. You have used some elements also. I like this whole. This rock kind of thing you have done around it, and the trees. You have applied the techniques, everything you have learned here. But after a point of time, see, for a time being, it's looking nice. Whatever you have done, that much you have done nicely. But it's looking pretty much blank. There's so many things. It looks like it's missing. Now. All of you need to understand the question first. The question was about a couple who is doing jungle safari in deep jungle. Eco-friendly camping. So you need to pay attention on what are the things which are very important. Highlight, the point of the highlight. Ali, would you tell me the point of highlight in this?
Sir, I've used papers for stone and tent part.
Not about your model, I'm telling. And all of you can contribute. The point of highlight in this question.
Sir, the product should be eco-friendly.
Eco-friendly is one requirement that is must.
Yes, sir. It is for couple.
Yes. Couple.
It is a campaign or a camp in jungle.
Deep jungle. Jungle, deep jungle, there has to be difference. Everything you have to be very careful for. Deep jungle. I'll tell you how to solve these questions also, okay? Camping, a couple, eco-friendly camp.
Sir, I have a doubt, sir.
Where you go? Process mana? Eco-friendly. What else? People contribute. all of you, if you want to contribute here.
So it's a camp.
Jungle safari. Eco-friendly camp we have already.
Yes, sir.
Right? These are 4-5 important elements you have to pay attention on. Now, when you're solving your question also, you have to first mark what are those important elements are. Because when you underline the question with your pencil, that when you're building your concept, your brain is constantly going there. Okay, this is whatever the concept is coming in the end should fulfill all these parameters. It is must to fulfill these parameters. It is expected from this the model you're making, the concept you're building. And after that, you are building the concept. So when you started building the concept, this is just a write-up, but when you're building the concept, it just there is only one drawing. Now you don't have to do the drawing by thinking this thing that it is required. You're supposed to do drawing to make your work easy. All of you, why can't you understand this part? And it's been a month. You should understand. Till the time you should understand, or if you're not understanding, today you will understand. From next time, make sure that we draw, we design and build concept to make our work easy. To make us understand what are the, because without this, the drawing and element thing, if you go solve, the thoughts will keep coming in your mind continuously. You won't be able to stop that thought. And you know that mind, how mind works. It never holds on to the thoughts. It comes and goes by, comes and goes by. You're doing something else, something, oh, let's do this. And in between that, you are wasting a lot of time. What to do? Oh, something might work here. And kuch bhi kiye ja rahe ho. This is why we draw. This is why we build the concept in the beginning itself. Building concept, writing visual keywords. So if you see, these are the 4-5 visual keywords is right there in the question. After that, a couple of things you have to add. Eco-friendly camp has to be made by some eco-friendly material. There shouldn't be any carbon footprint. Any material which leaves carbon footprint, which is not biodegradable, it should not be made by that. That's one requirement. Any kind of thing you are using there should be packaged in some particular packaging. It should not be plastic or something, because you know that people tend to leave all the trash behind whenever they're going for any kind of picnic stuff, any kind of camping stuff, or any kind of traveling they are doing. I have traveled a lot of the places in India, and I've seen everywhere, even those places where you can't even imagine, there are so many weird things has been thrown away, you know, from packaged food till condoms, you know, it's devastating. And we should not do that. Your model should be there for couple. You know, couples are much more careless than an individual. I have seen people doing that. So your model should be, your concept should be thought-provoking. You're sending some message. How you will manage. So when you're building this thing, there is no any kind of dustbin you have put here, or any kind of thing, whatever it might require. There is just one camp, this kind of camp, and some trees and a fire. So now this kind of regular concept, don't you think 50,000 students will make? Well, 28,000. ऑल ऑफ देम विल बिल्ड दिस थिंग. एक कैंप लगा देंगे, दो ट्री लगा देंगे, फायर लगा देंगे. व्हाट एल्स विल यू एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम कैंपिंग? व्हाट इज देयर दैट यू आर ऑफरिंग? व्हाट न्यूनेस यू आर ऑफरिंग? सो दैट्स वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट ड्रॉबैक आई सॉ इन योर दिस थिंग. इट शुड फॉलो ऑल दिस थिंग. डीप जंगल. You have lot of paper. उसको stripe में cut करके साइड में रख देते. You would have put some so many and these kind of trees. I think within 10 minutes you'll be able to make like 7 or something. How much time this one takes? The fringe one.
The fringe one took 1 minute for each.
One to yeah. So it should not take. More than because you don't have to be very efficient. No, जल्दी जल्दी से काटे काटे जा रहे हो, कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. You have you don't very much efficient for this, and after doing this, you just like within 10 minutes you will be able to put at least 6-7 trees, or let's say 15 minutes. If you do 15 minutes work on here, building the whole environment, the whole mood of this thing will change. And make some tree like smaller and larger like that. After that camping, you just need to put one canopy kind of stuff like that. The whole idea is around that camp, whatever things are you're building, that is going to be decisive element in that.
So my map was put only
What?
My map was to just cut the fringe part and just put it on the base.
That is thing you have done till now, okay. And I'm telling according to the examination perspective that what are the decisive element in this. That is the one thing is lagging, okay.
Okay.
You need to show adventure. You need to show some fences around it, or you need to show some kind of safety tools. Like just read your write up, read your concept note. There is nothing mentioned about the safety. There is nothing, neither in the concept. There is nothing mentioned about waste management is one of the biggest thing when you go for like personal picnic and camping stuff. You have to mention about how the surroundings, how they are managing their everyday things. Is the camp self-sustainable? Is one thing is going to be important? See, this is just about particular this question, but you need to be thinking through for all other aspects what can be there with this concept. When it's eco-friendly, there comes self-sustainable. Anything which you make self-sustainable, it becomes, most of what it becomes eco-friendly. Automatically, it becomes eco-friendly. If you make it 100% self-sustainable, it's 100% eco-friendly. There is no emission, there is no nothing. You haven't shown, you could have designed a whole, this fabric thing, this the canopy, the tent thing made out of such material which can be used for charging or maybe battery or something. This can work as a solar panel, you know. Solar panel need not to be like flat surface. It can be small particles also. Do you know how solar panel works?
Yes. So there's from some
silicon particles, it has been layered up with some kind of glass, and that is not a big deal. You could have designed some strips of that. You could have added some those kind of technology. You have to think for the future side. Are you all making notes or bus as a better way? So Pritika, are you making notes?
Yeah, I'm making notes.
Okay. You have to think like this. Remember, काम करके नहीं आना है, यू हैव टू गिव अ मैसेज, यू हैव टू बिल्ड अ कॉन्सेप्ट वेयर पीपल वुड लाइक टू स्पेंड टाइम. ओ देर इज समथिंग मोर, देर इज समथिंग दिस, व्हाई इज दिस फॉर, व्हाई इज दैट फॉर. अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट आई एम सेइंग?
So can we put dustbins there?
You need to plan how you're managing the waste management. If the waste is completely eco-friendly, there is no carbon footprint in this, and it's easily biodegradable. You can put those things in the bottom of this tree also, you know. It becomes, after some point of time, it becomes a compost. Okay, so you can do this kind of stuff.
Yes.
Right, but there has to be a particular place designed for it, where you're keeping it, how you're treating it. Okay, so think for the future perspective, think for where the world is going, and accordingly you design everything. Just काम complete करके नहीं आना है. All of you are treating this thing like you just completing the work. Do not do that. Got the idea?
Yes, sir.
Navya is here. Navya, are you there? Navya, not Nivya. Navya class mein nahi hai kya, sir?
I'm here, sir.
Yeah. Okay, Navya. I was having too much expectation when I saw this concept. Class 1 concept. Very good. I like the concept, and the best thing, you have mentioned some activists. What are these people? Devashish Das and Subhas Ghosh.
They're actually professors from these universities. They won the an award in 2019 for creating a sustainable fabric that was cost effective.
Sustainable fabric that was cost effective, yeah. As well. What kind of fabric, yeah, was?
So it was a cotton jute fabric that was also waterproof.
That was also waterproof.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, okay. Talk about your concept. I want you to talk about it.
Okay, so it was supposed to be, so I wanted to make the campsite a little bit bigger than the conventional like tent size, the triangular prism kind. So I decided to make it hexagonal, so it also like has better stability. And the top was supposed to be, it would have two layers. One would be a clear layer and one would be the same material as the rest of the tent. So you could switch out both the layers in case you wanted a clear ceiling and in case you wanted the ceiling to be covered to prevent light and all that stuff.
How to remove that?
Yeah, so it's basically you lift it up like that.
Okay.
Yeah, but as I said, I realized the glitch in my concept halfway through because it should have been
right now you have to talk about whatever you have done.
Okay. So yeah. So the outside is also supposed to be incognito so that it blends in with the safari. It blends in with the jungle surroundings.
Camouflage.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
this you have done by using clay? Are this clay?
No, that's fabric. Fabric.
That's fabric. Okay, it's fabric. Yeah. Okay, this is knitted fabric.
Yeah.
Okay. What else?
That's mainly it.
Okay. Now, I like the concept. This concept has technological updates. The people who are working for sustainability. And this shows that you have keen interest in how the world is moving. some factual informations are there, some technological upgrades are there, some problem solving materials, it has been mentioned that this is how this, whatever the concept is, this will be having such kind of facilities in that, and it will be, the whole thing is made out of some kind of those things. Now, one thing, look at the structure, it doesn't look like a camp. More of that, this might be, do not take it personally, but have you seen those public toilets?
Yeah.
Niche se gap rehta hai usme. There's a gap from the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
And the whole, it looks like that, kind of boxy.
Okay, so the bamboo sticks at the bottom is supposed to like show that it goes inside all the, it goes into the ground all the way till that point.
Okay, so this is the thing where you're sliding in.
Yeah.
You put your camp inside the bamboo and you go slide in. And yeah, you reach till the ground. Okay. All of you need to go and see how the camps are designed. If it is a ground camp, there had to be such kind of mechanism, and from the bottom as well.
Yeah.
So that the whole thing becomes a kind of invincible pouch by outside insects and everything. Because there's so many small insects also which can reach inside your camp. And there are so many poisonous insects in the jungle. Now, this kind of basic structure is must. First of all, you have to think for the basic structure. Second, the concept which is asking. Third, execution. But basic structure to hona chahiye na. So of course it is not following that. It's a very good concept. You have got really good marks in the concept section of your evaluation. You will get the marks Gaurav sir will share with you. Only 2-3 people has got marks, I guess. Whoever has sent, they have got marks. The rest of the things are okay. The clear ceiling is, of course, it's a very exciting concept. And there are so many camps who are little bit costly ones, who charges more. They have this kind of facility.
Yeah.
So you're thinking for that. You're thinking for the future. That is also your execution. You lagged in the execution.
Yeah.
Okay, you could have done much better job with this concept, because this is a winning concept, you know. This is a winning concept. Here you have like magnetic closing for the this thing. So, you know, you have zipper. Zipper are primarily made with plastic. There are metal zippers also, but their durability is not as much as the plastic ones. Eventually, metal, what happens? Kahin se teda ho hi jata hai wo. So, but if you're using metal kind of stuff, see this magnetic kind of stuff, that is a much better option. So many places you'll find out Velcro closing. Well, it's Velcro. Velcro is also made out of plastic. None other material can withstand. If you put a cotton, couple of uses, it might work. After that, it will be destroyed. So this magnetic thing is a very interesting concept in that. For closing, you can put there. Bamboo stems are, of course, eco-friendly. So you can use metal also. People use it metal thing, you know, metal wiring. So metal wiring also is, it can oxidize and it can be destroyed. It's a plastic thing which doesn't destroy easily. So there you have to do that. Now it's just one camp. There is no surroundings. So this kind of stuff, you could have built. How much time this took you to build this thing?
It didn't take me that long, but I told you that I tried to fix the top of it and then I ran out of time.
Yeah. So one lengthy idea can destroy everything. You can see that. So you need to do efficient planning in which area, what kind of technique you have to apply, and till the time you have explored so many techniques, you know what techniques takes more time. So if some technique is there which is going to take more time, why to even try for that in the first place? उसको करना ही नहीं है ना. What you needed to do, just इसको एक fabric उठाते थे, एक you should have lift one paper, you would have folded into two part that paper like that. I'll show you. I've taken one paper, you would have folded in two part, and after that you would have kept on the top like that. That's it. Clear sky, just remove that part. You would have made like, you can just fold this part from the beneath also. You would have done some stick here. You would have slide that stick, it will be automatically folded inside clear sky. You slide other way, it will cover the whole tent like that. It's just I'm just saying, like, so many other things you could have done, and which would have faster, and your concept also would have just justified. Okay.
Yeah.
So you have to think for the quick techniques, and more of the things that you had to focus on the surrounding area. You had to make the whole campsite there, the camp, the whole camping thing. You would have done something for the waste management. You would have, now you have one fabric thing is the good. That's the good part. You would have applied so many other things which can be helpful in a futuristic way. Right? So if they're doing camping, how will they manage energy? How will they do for like cooking and stuff? What they are managing for that? So you need to think about that.
Yeah.
Like you can talk about all of you. You can talk. You could have talked about that they would have put their camp near some you know, what do you call it, Kandamul root. What happens to be the root we eat? Sweet potatoes that you find in jungle. वो ऐसे उगे रहते हैं. Right, you would have put some those kind of plants and grass where they have put their camp. You would have done, this is the thing where they are getting their food from. They are not cooking their food. Maybe you can talk about that. You would have shown some tools which could have been used for digging and all these things. These are the small observations. The camp thing is not just a place of a shelter. It's the camp is in itself is ecology for a human being to live inside it comfortably. And to live inside comfortably inside a camp, you need to give them optimum amount of tools, optimum amount of life-saving materials. Okay, yet you have to make it eco-friendly. So how you are providing the alternate, which is a life-saving, which can give a very pleasurable experience inside that deep jungle, which is not very human-friendly place. There also you manage to provide such thing where a human can have a nice experience. Okay, you need to think for the cost also. So that costing is, to forget about that later on. But right now, you're building the concept. पहले उतना तो कम से कम बनाओ. Okay, getting this?
Yeah.
I hope everyone is understanding. I'm trying to give feedback in such a way so that everyone can understand what were the parts were missing, and where you would have, or how to think for the next also, in what way you should think. Okay. Who is goddess Smriti? Smriti Kumari, yes. Is this you? Okay. So this is your work, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Talk about your concept. बोलो हिंदी में बोलो।
ये कैंप जो है वो डीप जंगल में है, तो वहां पे ये सब बंबू का बना रहेगा। यहाँ पे मेरे पास उतना नहीं था तो नहीं कर पाए।
कोई बात नहीं, जो भी बनाया है उसके बारे में बात करनी है।
और फिर ये वहां पे वायर के लिए लकड़ी रहेगा, और फिर एक वाटर पाउच जिसमें पानी की व्यवस्था रहेगी, और एक टूल
ये वाटर
बनाया
पाउच
है।
है,
नो, ये मैट है, ये सेकंड
मैट
टेक
है।
में वाटर पाउच
ओके ओके अच्छा,
व्हाइट कलर का।
तो ओके ओके ओके
और फिर एक सेफ्टी टूल बनाया है, और फिर बैठने के
कौन सा
लिए
सेफ्टी टूल कौन सा है?
ये छोटा।
अच्छा, ये गुलेल।
जी
ओके, माइट बी, माइट वर्क इन वेरी क्रिटिकल सिचुएशन, कुछ नहीं तो गुलेल ही सही। गुलेल से लायन को मार के भगाएंगे। नाइस नाइस, ओके। बट ग्लिच है उसमें, गुलेल में ना जल्दीबाजी में ना वो कंकड़ सही जगह पे आएगा नहीं, लाइन आ रहा, लाइन आ रहा, तो पकड़ भी है ठीक से, पता चला ना खुद को ही मार लिए तुम। गुलेल के लिए परफेक्ट बैठना चाहिए, वो टाइम लगता है उसको सेट करने में, तो ये सेफ्टी मटेरियल तुम्हारा काम नहीं करेगा, जान चली जाएगी वहां पे।
और कुछ दूसरा ऐड कर देंगे।
या जरूरी है, फायर इज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट सेफ्टी मटेरियल इनसाइड अ जंगल। ओके, सो देर आर फोर चेयर्स, यू कुड हैव डन ओनली
जल्दी
टू ऑल्सो, यू कुड हैव डन,
जल्दी।
नॉट नेसेसरी देर आर ओनली वन कपल हु इज डूइंग कैंपिंग, देर माइट बी मोर ऑल्सो, बट टू सेव योर टाइम यू कुड हैव डन जस्ट टू and would have justified easily because the question is asking for a couple. Okay,
यस सर। यस सर।
so you just have to design a prototype. All of you, save yourself when investing time for unnecessary stuff. Unnecessary चीजें नहीं बनानी है examination में, unnecessary चीजें बना के टाइम बर्बाद नहीं करना है। Don't waste your time. Now you have done four chairs. But the bed is a bachelor bed for a single guy. ये क्या है? रिलेशन ही नहीं लग रहा है कहीं पे। मतलब लड़का बाहर सोएगा, चलो ठीक है, चेयर एक साथ लगाओ चारों और बाहर सो जाओ, मैं तो अंदर सोऊंगी, राइट? इसलिए चार चेयर दिया ना। हैव यू सीन पीपल चार चेयर एक साथ लगा के, शादियों में स्पेशली होता है ऐसे,
यस
सोने का जगह नहीं रहता, चेयर है ना, चेयर चार लगाए ऐसे, उससे क्वेश्चन डाले ऐसे जुगाड़ करके, लेट गए। जयराम जी की, दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स यू, दिस इज द कॉमन सेंस, यू नीड टू अप्लाई योर कॉमन सेंस। ओके,
यस
सो देयर शुड बी स्लीपिंग बैग्स, द मटेरियल्स, व्हाट आर द मटेरियल्स रिक्वायर्ड इन द कैंपिंग, कैंपिंग ऑब्जेक्ट्स, कैंपिंग ऑब्जेक्ट्स, मेक अ लिस्ट ऑफ दैट ऑल्सो, इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स यू हैव वन, यू आर नॉट प्लानिंग, आई एम ट्राइंग टू चिल माई सेल्फ बिकॉज आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू गेट एंग्री ऑन दिस थिंग। ओके ओके, चलो फेयर इनफ, यू हैव डन व्हाट्स देयर, बट देयर इज नो सम फ्यूचरिस्टिक आइडिया, नथिंग इज कमिंग आउट ऑफ दिस, द इको फ्रेंडली थिंग इज नॉट सो मच वर्किंग, ये मे बी बैम्बू एंड ऑल दिस स्टफ, इट्स फाइन, बट इट्स डिफिकल्ट टू कैरी बैम्बू फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर, इट्स नॉट वेरी इजी जॉब टू कैरी इन ट्रैवलिंग, सो यूज सच काइंड ऑफ थिंग where it will be easy to carry from one place to another. Okay, it should be portable. So as the camp is in the deep jungle, so it is totally made up of bamboo or wood which is eco-friendly, an umbrella and chair, blah blah, doing for the race, tra 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 tra. It's okay, it's just a very, very normal things. The aesthetically it's looking might be little more elements are there, so it's looking nice, but it's not closed, there is no closing mechanism how you'll cover this thing. Safety material, safety element, that thing is not going to work. And this gulel, the, can you see the size of the gulel? It's larger than the chair. I don't think so someone can handle gulel like that. You know, Angry Bird movie, have you watched that? This kind of gulels are there in Angry Bird movies. No slingshot, Angry Bird just launch karte hain wo. Yeah. Ratio and proportion. Maintain that ratio and proportion part. The bed is looking very small in compared to the chairs. The gulel is like huge slingshot. Please, these are the things you need to pay attention on. Okay?
Okay.
Next, I don't have it here. Sir? Gaurav, sir?
Sir, I think I saw my Sanya Tamne files. So there is my...
No. Sanya, okay, Sanya, Sanya has sent. I forgot that. Yes, I remember your work. Okay, so this is a tree house. You have designed a camp, working at a tree house. Nice concept. And there are so many elements are there. One thing, Sanya, pay attention. I'm not reading the concept right now. Concept will go. The aesthetic, there is cleanliness, the neatness in your product. Pay attention on that. This kind of stuff doesn't look good. And so for everyone, can you see how rough and very, it's not looking neat. It's not giving a nice effect. Everywhere, somewhere, it's not paced properly. Can you see that? So maintain that thing. Even a best kind of concept might look weird because of this thing, okay? So, yeah, next, talk about that now.
I've given more importance to safety here. I think it was very different to give a tree house for camping. And I didn't add much elements, but the concept was only thing I had. Time was consumed by making the concept.
Okay. Now you have given all the safety things. You have lifted the whole house, the whole camp thing in air, right? In a jungle. Okay. So just to save that area from animals around it, right?
Even from ground, there are bugs. Yeah.
Bugs and everything, bugs and snakes. So there are all these deadly things. They're not on the grounds only. They're on the trees also. There are leopards who live on the tree. They don't even live on the ground. There are so many spiders, like you can't even imagine the kind of spiders. Ek bar, there are snakes who live on the tree only, not on the ground. So all these things you have done to save human from this ground thing. You know, inside a jungle, you have to be spontaneous, whether you are on the ground or you are on the tree. You have to be very spontaneous. Now you have done all the safety precautions, safety measures, but you have done a fire. Fire on a tree house. Do you think it's very safe? You're literally burning fire on a tree. And you're talking about the safety measures. It's very, these two thoughts are very contradictory.
Yes.
Understanding? Matlab, bachche ko le gaye aur...
Yeah.
बचाने की जगह पे मार दिया उसको. Now he was doing, no? घर में आग लगी है 6th फ्लोर पे, उसको सीधे नीचे कूद गए वहां से. Oh, I did it to save myself. No, you're jumping from 6th floor. How could you think that you're going to be alive?
Yes.
So, आसमान से गिरे खजूर पटके वाली हालत है यहाँ पे. Okay, think for those things. Okay, even small elements matters a lot. Okay, yes. By the way, concept is nice. It's very looking very comfortable. I don't know how you're gonna build a house. And how it will like portable like or mat, something?
The way we roll up the mat, bamboo mat.
Think for that. It's not very promising looking right now. You have mentioned about the tree house, those kind of stuff. It's fine. Aesthetically, it's looking beautiful. Yes. Just this. Just
finishing.
How did you tear this thing up? कैसे कर दिया?
No sir, it from cutter.
And if you have done this thing also, you would have done a frame, you know, a frame of like a rectangular frame of maybe this red color, and you would have pasted nicely on the top of that.
Yes sir. Sir, I'm very weak at finishing. I need to work on that.
You need to work. Literally, you need to work on that. ये देखो यहाँ से ये साइड में ऊपर निकल रहा है.
I'm very bad at it.
No, don't think about that. You're bad at it. You just need to
work on it.
No one is best. The person who is going to examine you, if you give that person to make this thing, he will fail. I'm telling you, he will fail. He can't compete with you, you know, in making. I'm telling.
Yes, sir.
Those teachers, those professors who are participating for examining you, if you tell them, please make it to do that. And it's your practice to continue that. Okay, so think about that. Do not think yourself bad. No one is thinking themselves that you're bad at something. No, you don't know. You're not bad, you don't know, you didn't practice it. Once you know, once you practice it, you will do it. There is no good and bad thing. You just need to do the work. You need to complete the work how it's required for it. Okay,
yes.
So there is no bad and good things. Okay, do not consider yourself bad. You have cleared some of the toughest examinations. How do you think that you're bad? Do not think. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
So, okay, good effort. Sunidhi Shinoy.
That is not.
I think that is not. And bache na mention bhi nahi karte na. Just upload the work, send it like that.
So now I'm sharing the screen. You just
yes. Let me cancel my screen share.
So you have to do. That's why I told you, if you're sending us on WhatsApp, you have to send it on the Gmail also.
Mail also, yeah. you were supposed to say importance to any of the things I've said ever in the group. How you have to solve, how you have to send, how you have to process your thoughts. No one is doing that. If some messages going to, you know, I have 60 students to review, and only 4 of you got the most of the advantage. Rest all of you listen, it's fine. Riktan, what happened? Where is your product?
So I sent it on WhatsApp. I didn't send it to you.
But didn't you read the message that it's been written there? You have to send on WhatsApp before the time ends. And after the time ends, you have 10 minutes extra time just to add your work. On just to upload your work on Gmail. Gmail, it might take a little time uploading work on Gmail. Ek do minute extra lag jata hai. So you're getting 10 minutes extra. Didn't you read that message?
Yes, I'm sorry, I sent it.
That's just a carelessness, huh? It's good that I left the group. make sure from so next time don't miss off.
So but I did submit before 1 o'clock.
Then you are missing somewhere
else. I did not receive your work. I did not receive your
work. Yeah. I'm sorry.
Who is going to give you marks?
Okay.
There are a couple of students, even after leaving the group, they at least try to contact, sir, here I'm facing problem. Not many of you, only one or two students have done this thing. Who care for their learning. Now if you even tried, I don't know what you're doing. Whether you're studying, you're practicing or not, I have no idea. You don't take your authority. It's just like that. Yeah, people are here. They have to do so. You know, we are not bound to do that. It's your job. We are here to help in any manner. Please care for yourself a little bit, okay? I have stopped because I see last 1 saal se to kar hi rahe hain. But all of you, because there are some bright people. There are some bright people. And you can do a tremendous job. I'm very much optimistic about that. I trust you. So work on those things. Work on all the parameters. Think for that. Think a bit what you are doing. And plan your things better way. You can ask your questions. Any kind of questions you have. All of you. How to manage what? How to think something like that. I showed you the process. This is how you have to achieve. But if still you have some questions, you can ask.
Sir, I have a question.
Yeah.
During the exam, I tend to get a little, stressed because less time is there. You have to do a lot of work in that 1 hour. Like it's my target that one hour mein sab kuch combine karke banana hai. So bahut stress aa jata hai aur kuch agar glue mein stick nahi ho raha hai, to fir get irritated ki, you know, it is not sticking and all.
When all these things are opening, where do you stay, Sani?
Pune.
Your father is right? Father is there? You stay with your parents?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Parents or brother, whoever is there. Ask someone to go out, just roam around a little. Find a hardware shop. Check if the hardware shop is open. Take all the precautionary measures. Ask for pen ki dana acche se. And get Fevicol SH, all of you. Arrange Fevicol SH from somewhere. Choti si dabbi aayegi uski. Try one time with Fevicol SH. If you're not having it, still there is no problem. Okay. If you're having it, well and good. If you're not having it, it's okay. Fevicol SH and MR both are the same material. SH is a little bit thicker than MR. Stick fast. Faster in compared to MR. The crafting, it's not a crafting glue by the way, it's for industrial purposes, for painting and all this stuff. So you need things to paint to stay for a longer period of time. So that Fevicol SH is being used, but you can use it for your work as well. Get rubber adhesive. Rubber adhesive is one material which might work really good with some plastic kind of material. The Fevicol will not work. Rubber adhesive will work. These kind of different materials you need to explore, okay, by yourself. Rubber adhesive, Fevicol SH, Fevikwik. Fevikwik, maybe some point in the class, we'll show you the technique how to use Fevikwik. It's very risky material, Fevikwik. You might destroy everything. So you need to be very careful. And it's a very life-saving material also. Fevikwik. At the last, people are going, the model is apart. Phail gaya aise, last moment pe. Everything was going good. Your model is, you'll figure out, kuch laga aise, and it's like, yeah. While making model, your model has to be stable. We have discussed about all the parameters, no? right? Model has to be stable. The practicality of the model has to be usable. All the concept we're doing is it should show that it's usable in any condition, whatever the condition you're describing. So stability is one thing. बनाने के बाद में एक थप्पड़ मार के देखना कि गिर रहा है कि नहीं. कुछ भी हो सकता है, you know. Sometimes happens when you're going out, कोई कोई स्टूडेंट ना उसको खराब कर देते हैं. The student who is coming from your behind. Last one, just to reduce the competition. There are weird people. You can't control those people. And it happens. It happens more often. Now, how to manage the panic level? Think about that you have failed already. But hell yeah, after failing also, you are going to give a nice experience to the person who is coming to examine your work. He should be having a smile on his face. After looking your work, he should be having a smile. You just need to think about that. Okay? Forget about the result. पहले ही मान लो कि फेल हो गए हम, क्या करेंगे? ठीक है? You just need to go there and play. Play harder. Play like everyone can see and enjoy. Think about that. The person might be having fight, might be going through some divorce or kind of thing. You are there to give them a good time, to give them a thoughtful time. Okay? Think about your model like that. Think about putting some cute things around it, some nice things, and still sensible. Bhul jao. Tum sab log fail ho. Sidhe count kar lo. You all are fail. You are just going to make something. From there, those people will take inspiration who are coming to examine your work. Okay? So put your effort according to that. Just don't complete the work.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Result kuch nahi hota. You know, NIFT is nothing. NIFT mein aur wo baat bhi nahi rahegi. Neither NID. NID professor talk about that. That's only, you know, says that. Even my student who cleared NID last year, she's talking that, sir, we had this idea that no, whatever the situation, the NID hi chahiye. But it's nothing like that, sir, here. Whatever you were teaching, all this thing you were talking about, the design. Design is exactly like that. You can experience wherever you are. NID just provides an infrastructure. That is the thing that any institution can provide. But the environment is important. Best of the brightest of the people are reaching there. That environment, of course, is one advantage in good institutions. Rest everything, everywhere you will find professors from NID. In MIT also, MIT started by the dean of NID. In Srishti also, you'll find out so many professors who were teaching in NID. In NIFT also, we had like two teachers who were teaching in NID and who are from NID. So in NIFT in Delhi, there were like so many really good professors. Baal pak gaye unke. I think retire bhi hone wale hain bahut log. Kripal ma'am to retire hogi mere department se. But there are so many good professors still there. But the whole idea is understand design. Okay, you are improving someone's life. All right.
So to improve the designing concept, is it necessary to improve a sketching part?
Sketching is just there to present your idea. Again, I talked about it in the beginning only. Sketching is there to help in your idea. You need to put just some elements there which you are going to incorporate. While you're building a basic structure for the camp, you're drawing, you should be having idea what kind of technique you're applying. How much time it's going to take. So while developing the concept itself, you will have all the idea that how much time it's going to take to build that much. Lekheda, what's going on? What's that? You're looking at something constantly and smiling. Some chats are going? Oh. Okay. I thought you're like you're chatting with someone, having fun, and like.
No, sir. I've been making something.
Likhita.
Yes, sir. I couldn't hear you for a while.
Where is your work? Your work.
Oh, sir, I couldn't do it since the past like 2-3 days. I was focusing on the MIT test, so I didn't do the work.
How was the MIT test? Okay, chalo, we'll talk about that. Sure. Okay, all of you, good work. Not so much. You need to work a lot. You need to practice a lot. Increase your speed a little bit, and increase your planning and the vision. Okay. While building the concept only, you should know how much time it's going to take. And after that, when you have idea, a basic idea, you can be faster. Build a basic concept, the practical one. After that, think for the mechanisms. The chota, and those things you can write in your concept also. You need to be having minimum of a half an hour to beautify and to think surroundings, to think the surrounding environment. Which are important, which are some of things are very important there. Maybe electrical fencing or something like that. I'm just giving example for that. Okay. So think for that. And no one solved the formula one. There's so many questions you have with you right now for all of these. And Gaurav sir, group me post kar dena bachche, okay? That all of the question who missed to solve those questions from the test. This is the fourth test. There are four questions you haven't solved from the paper. You have to solve it and send it on the mail. Then only I'll be able to give feedback. All of you, you have all the question papers. Solve the question you didn't solve. Do it in the examination, in the test. Build that at home. Buy a stopwatch, keep your stopwatch within 2 hours, whatever the thing, how much you have done, just build that accordingly and send it. I'll give you feedback over this, okay? Fine, sounds enough? Chalo, bye bye. Any question else? Any more question? Anyone?
Yeah, I want to ask something. So, can I send now that work? The test work?
Ask Gaurav sir.
Can I mail it? Okay.
Anyone
next
else?
Time, next time, keep in mind all these things. It's fine because you guys are doing great. That thing, we know that you posted on WhatsApp group, but now we have to tell the students ki, this is the thing you have to do, means you have to do. You can't take it lightly. That's the main purpose. Because you guys didn't do a homework, those homework which is given by Rimjam ma'am and Krishna sir. Most of you, only Likhita did four products, design, redesign and functionality. And some of the students, they tried like Navya sir or some of other students also try. But most of the students, they are not doing it. That is wrong thing. If they are doing and they are doing wrong, it's a great thing. We can improve that, but you guys are not showing that thing. That's the problem. So that's why we decided whatever we are getting, we will do that much only. We don't have to pay that much attention. You know, you guys have to do or not have to do. So it's up to you. From next time, we will do that if you share with us. Okay. Any questions, okay. Anyone?
So can I actually just ask one thing?
Yeah.
So we need to send during all the tests. There's only one I haven't taken, but we have to send it on WhatsApp and send it through mail, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right. So for the WhatsApp thing, we're supposed to send it before 2 o'clock, but yeah. That's always been a problem for me because the exam is supposed to be for 2 hours, right? So we're supposed to get 12 to 2 o'clock. So if I'm supposed to submit on WhatsApp before 2 o'clock, that means I need to allocate almost 10 minutes to create the format, make a PDF, take the pictures in the required and mention angles and then send it on WhatsApp. And okay. That's like so, taking away. Yeah.
So, no. So when you are in the examination, all of you, it's important. And I was thinking about this thing that you might be thinking that, oh my God, this is like 5 minutes extra we are wasting. Why should I do that? Why shouldn't I get extra time for that? Okay. Listen to it carefully. In the examination also, you need to be finishing all of the work 10 minutes before. Because last 10 minutes, you have to manage your table. You have to manage your table. You have to put all extra, even a small thing. If the table has some, thoda sa ganda ho gaya na, people, jo safai wala, that sweeper has not cleaned the surface. Usko clean karo, chaat ke karo, ya kuch bhi laga ke, put some deliverables. You have to, the whole table surrounding should look like some kind of heaven. Jo banda aaya, to fir wahan se jaye nahi. Overall presentation, do you have marks on that? Anything goes something around, you have to put all the extra material, chota chota tukra, you have to put inside the envelope. You have to look around near beneath your chair. Kahin aas pas to kuch ganda nahi hai. There are some students what they do, they can throw their stuff towards your side also. Ganda karne ke liye tumhara area. You have to make sure that you need 5 minutes extra for that minimum. Okay, so do not think about that 5 minutes. No, and if you don't do that, you are going to lose huge chunk of marks. Fine, getting it. And if you're using that collage maker, I use the collage maker. I just took kya lena product lena one angle, click front, click this side, click, and I opened the collage maker. Collage maker open karta selection ke liye aa jata, select 3 photographs, tuck tuck tuck, there, right there, format is right there, within a minute your format is there. After that, saving it, you are sending into WhatsApp group, and before placing the sending button, you get a option to write something about it. Okay, you're not sending the work completely, you're attaching the work in WhatsApp, and there is a space comes, write something about message, write your concept there.
Add description
and like that. That is description, whatever you see, add description, kuch aise karke aata hai. So you can type your all the write up there. Right there. It's not gonna, in fact, it's gonna take much lesser time than the paper you are using. Uspe likhne ke liye. Your typing skills is much much faster than your writing skills right now. Bahut easy hai. ये चीज मैं तुमको समझाने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ, पता नहीं कितने जमाने से, बट एवरी टाइम यू लाइक टू रिटेट मी, आई डोंट नो व्हाई. क्या किसी जन्म का दुश्मनी निकाल रहे हो क्या? वो भी चलेगा. अच्छे से दुश्मनी करना तो अच्छे से करो, ठीक है? फेल हो जाओ एग्जाम, दैट विल बी द ग्रेटेस्ट पनिशमेंट फॉर मी.
एनीवन हैव एनी अदर क्वेश्चन? ध्रुव, समृद्धि कुमारी, सुधांशु, Pritika, Riktan, any of you have any question you can ask? We have
the whole thing is that you are a good student. You are one of my brightest students. So just take your responsibility. Okay. Yeah. Yes.
Sir, मेरे पास पिछले सारे question नहीं है.
Gaurav sir.
So I'm responsible. I'll send you, just message me on WhatsApp group. I'll send you. Okay.
Okay.
Sir. Smriti is sounding very responsible, very good, Smriti. And you will do nice work. I can see.
Aarti Sachchan.
Thank you, sir.
Chalo, bye bye. All of you, take care of yourself. And you all are going good. Just thoda sa aur.
Amrita, Alka, Likita, Dan, Murnal, you have any question? Nivya Jain, you have any question? Pragya, any question?
Okay. Understood many things. Oh, there are 17 students.
Yeah.
अच्छा, बहुत लोगों के स्क्रीन ही नहीं ऑन कर रखे हैं. वीडियो ऑन करो, कम से कम दिखेगी कौन कौन है यहाँ पे. ये देखो, ये सब भूत की तरह निकल रहे हैं सब बीच से.
Okay, now then we are concluding the session. If you guys have no any questions, so we will conclude the session. Okay,
bye. Okay, later on also you can connect. Okay, shall all the best. Bye bye.
One more thing. If anyone of you, if you click on the 2 o'clock the same link, you will get the permission to get inside the class and you can see the work how they are doing. Okay. Okay. Bye bye.
Bye sir.
Bye sir.